In this tutorial, I will show you how to generate subtitles automatically using a website. Usually, YouTube does a great job in generating subtitles. However, for some reason, one of my videos' subtitle was generated in Hindi, even though I spoke in English. And it wasn't a translation, it was some random Hindi words applied to my subtitle. So in order to fix this problem, I got to use another website to generate the subtitles and then upload it to my YouTube. So let's get started. And the name of the website is capwing.com. And once you go to this website, simply click on start editing. Here you could use a link, use a Google Drive, Google Photos, or simply drag and drop any video on here. So that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna drag one of my videos onto this website like this, and then this website will start uploading and analyzing my video. In order to generate subtitles, you need to click on subtitles in here and now simply click on auto generate. But unfortunately, it would ask you to enter your email ID in here to continue. So simply enter your email ID and then click on continue with email. Then they will send you a code to your email. Simply copy paste that code in here and then continue with login code. Then it gives you this message saying that by auto generating subtitles for this video, you will be using 2 minutes of your free subscription, and I would just have 8 more minutes left. This video itself is 2 minutes, hence it means this website would allow you to generate subtitles up to 10 minutes per month for free. So click on auto generate and it will start generating the subtitles for your video. Here it is. The subtitle is generated. Now, in order to download the subtitle into SRT file, you need to click on here. But as soon as you do that, it would ask you to upgrade to pro version and it would ask you to enter your full name and your credit card details, and it costs quite a lot of money, I would say. So I close it. Instead, open Word document or notepad and copy each line of the subtitle one by one by selecting it. And finally, after you have copied all the text to your Word document, you can check the grammar. And once you're happy, simply copy all the text and go back to your YouTube or anywhere else. And then if you got the wrong versions, delete those and then click on add under the subtitle. And then click on type manually and then click on edit as text and paste all the text in here and then click on edit timings and then click on save and close if you want it to be immediately published, or you could save it as draft. So I click on save and close and then I wait for some time. It could take a few hours or 10 to 20 minutes depending on how long is your video. For me, it takes like 20 minutes for YouTube to generate the timings. And once it's finished generating the timings, you need to refresh this page and then YouTube would say it is published. Then you can click on edit to check the quality of the subtitle. Obviously, you could have checked the quality before publishing it, but it doesn't really matter if you change it after publishing it. So I go through line by line and try to find errors on this subtitle, and I can tell you that I can find a few errors. For some reason, this website, when creating the subtitle, has changed some words. It has misplaced also some words, so I had to edit a few lines to match to what I was saying in the video. So finish editing, and then once you're happy, you can click on publish again. You could also go back to this website, click on here, then scroll down to the bottom, and here you can see you got a choice to delete the account. So I click on this red line which says click here to delete your account. I click there and then it gives you a warning. Read this warning, and once you're happy and you want to delete your account, click on delete account. I've also got another video called Automatically Add Subtitles to Video Online Free, which you also can watch, where I introduce another website that I think does a better job in creating subtitles. And obviously, please don't forget to subscribe to support my channel.